So far, the Papua New Guinea Civil and Identity Registry Office has signed Memorandum of Understanding with 17 districts in the country. The South Light District MP, Segi Agisa, says the district is faced with challenges. MP Agisa says government services and development will reach the rural areas if accurate data is collected.
Registering ideologies, you will need all this. So that's some of the things that we will actually need an NID, and it's very important to our people. And actually in the district, people are waiting, when is this coming? You know, they have heard of NID throughout the country, and they're actually asking, but with our presentation of our check, I believe the office will be going out within a few weeks to actually try to do that in starting from Daru.
South Light District Administrator Tawa Gebia says the project will cover five major areas: Daru Urban, Fly QI LLG, Four Coast QI LLG, Oriomo Bitori LLG, and Mohead LLG.
That, we need an identity for our people. When the government is now promoting identity for the people, and now secondly, we have encountered a lot of problem in elections, especially local government just recently went by. The number of people that have not been in the electoral roll. And I believe if this process is undertaken as soon as possible, we could see the improvement of, we could use this data as another tool for the, in fact, the development plan.
Mr. Gebia says the rollout process will be a challenge, but has positive hopes to complete the registration. The Acting Deputy Registrar General of the Papua New Guinea Civil and Identity Registry Office, Salome Bogusia, says the NID project is a very complicated project to carry out.
Through our experience, the department alone cannot be able to implement this project throughout, right down to the rural areas. And so this is the direction we are taking forward now, to partner with district administrations, provincial administrations. And
Ms. Bogusia says the MOA looks at two phases: the office setup and the mobile registration. She has urged other district and provincial governments, private companies, development partners and NGOs to support the government to successfully complete the NID project by 31st December 2019. Michelle Steven, National MTV News.